okay, boy?
Hey, Arthur. Good to see you.
Why? You want rescuing again, dear?
No. I got a plan to make it up to you.
A plan like the Blackwater Ferry job, or like you going off scouting and ending up in jail?
Dutch said you was a big shadow cast by a tiny tree.
I don't even know what that means.
I thought you was a tough boy. Not one of those gentlemen trying to protect his riding clothes.
Well, I just know whenever things get real, you turn yellow and lose your head.
Yellow?
Sure seems that way.
So I guess you won't be riding with me to rob the banking coach comes about this time into Strawberry. I heard one of the O'Driscoll boys yapping about it while I was inside.
You and me? Do a robbery?
That's what I said, didn't I?
After you.
There's a spot up this way with a good view of the trail.
What are you doing anyway, camping out here like some crazy hermit?
Can't exactly stay in town now, can I? Like I told you, I ain't going back to Dutch without a peace offering.
So what's the deal with this coach?
What do you mean? Comes through about this time every day, like I said, the end.
I mean, how many men, guns, riders?
Nothing serious. It'll be fine.
I heard the bank's been hiring every trigger man they can get of late. The meaner, the better.
You worry too much.
Forgive me if I ain't wholly faithful in something an O'Driscoll told you when you was half drunk in a jail cell.
He kept yapping about it, saying how they've been hitting it on the regular. That's a good lead in my book.
Damn, O'Driscolls are everywhere now.
Bastard's got a hold of most of Big Valley.
Heard they took over some big ranch north of here.
How the hell you and Lenny end up down here, anyway?
Oh, you know how it is? A few loose ends. Drink here, drink there.
What loose ends?
Nothing that needs to concern you. I always pay my share.
It concerns me when you put us in danger and we don't realize till it's too late. Like that move you pulled in Strawberry. Making me kill half the town just for your precious guns.
Precious they are. You need to roll a little looser, Morgan.
Looser? I seen you come full undone more than once now, and you only been running with us a few months.
Are we gonna rob this coach or bicker about it? What's done is done.
Guess we're robbing it.
Then let's do it. Up on this ridge. Oh. They should be here in a little bit. Hold tight.
Which way will they be coming in?
Should be from over there. We need to hit them fast before they get into town.
Just don't lose your head this time.
Of course, tough guy. They should be here any minute. Look, there they are. Right on time. Get covered up. Come on! Ride! Hiya! Just you and me, sweetheart. Are you getting on? Come on, Morgan. How long does it take? Next time, I'll leave you in the dust.
I'm hoping there won't be a next time.
You don't mean... Yeah! Baylock! Come on, boy! Here. Find new rifle, too. Here you go.
go, Arthur.
From me to you. That's more your style than mine.
Butter off a knife.
Something like that. You don't want to just break it open here, be done with it?
Could be more than we can carry. And there might be a second crew of riders tailing.
All right, then.
Not to mention, we ride back in with a big take and a new wagon to boot. Dutch can't say we ain't pulling our weight no more, can he?
I ain't sure I trust this new act of yours one bit.
Shit! Now we're being robbed! Get across the river! What the hell? Come on, Arthur! Get out of there! You dumb bastards!
In a pile of dead bodies.
Since when did you have a problem killing old Christmas?
You've got a point.
Let's strip this coach then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. You know, we should really pick up a lockbreaker one of these days. Save ourselves the bullets.
Yeah, because saving bullets is such a concern of yours.
Hey, give me a hand. Thank you.
take what we can and get the hell out of here. That lock should shoot off easy enough. I'll give you the honors on account of, well, this little mess.
Go on, then. Just thought you'd want the honors.
I'm done wasting my breath on you. That should do it.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth
it. All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscolls, and a lockbox. I'd say we're golden here, Morgan. Look at that. What's the cut here?
It's good. Just make sure the gang gets its piece.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, big shadow,
tiny tree.
And like I said, that still don't mean nothing. Get out of here. Go see Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know. It's been fun!
Thank you.
okay, boy.
My word.
Ah, you're back. What can I do for you? Christ, I'm liable to get robbed with this much coming in.
How do you do?
Farewell.
Yep.
Trying to get a rise from me?
Shit,
is there something wrong with your head?
I can tell. If so, we got a poster on the wall just there. Word is he's made a home out of an old mine up in the Big Valley Mountains. But you might want to leave that one on the wall. Josh Brown'd be a hard man to kill. let alone capture. And that's what we're asking for. Got half the bounty hunters in the state out looking for them.
All right, boy.
Need to hit the trail?
Oh, God, you did it. Praise Jesus. Oh, God. Grab something for the blood. Thank you. Oh, I was done for. You saved me. Thank you. Take something from my back for the trouble. I'm gonna take a minute now. My leg feels like it's on fire.
Good job, boy. Yep. This way. Come on. Dead end. You got nowhere to go, bounty hunter.
I ain't here to kill you.
Wouldn't matter if you were. There's only one way out of here, and that's through me.
Come easy. I'll say something to the law.
It ain't gonna be easy. You're gonna have to draw on me to get me out. You might have found me. But you won't beat me, bounty hunter. Goddamn bounty hunter, son of a bitch! Damn you! Damn this!
This is very kind of you. Nice meeting you.
We're going for a walk. We're going back to Strawberry. This could get bumpy.
You shot me. You didn't even have the decency to do it right. You duel a man and you ought to put him down. Not knock him out and tie him up. You got no decency, bounty hunter.
A man with a bullet in him, you talk a lot.
Younger days, I would have put one in the middle of your eyes before you even blinked. You ain't nothing special. You ain't gonna stay sharp for very long.
Take a nap, old man.
That's Big Josh, all right.
Hey, he looks heavy. Can we take that bounty off of you?
I can, man. Him
I wish you'd killed me back there. A real man would have killed me. A real man wouldn't tie me like... this. A real man wouldn't take me in.
Kinda regret not killing you.
I don't deserve this. I deserve to go out with some damn honor. I live by the gun, let me die by it, damn it. That's what I deserve, you damn sneak. You damn gut shooter.
Now that's some real hunting you done.
Here we are. Strawberry. I hear the cells here are really comfortable.
You trying to be winsome, bounty hunter?
Always. I'm a regular charmer. Now, come on. Come on, man. Got Brown here.
Ah, Mr. Brown.
Come on, now.
Make him comfortable downstairs.
Me up. Forget about me. Now, leave me to my peace.
It's about survival, isn't it? Being an animal is a wonder.
You hear? I want peace.
Pay's right here. You make you work for it?
He dueled me, so I'd say that's a yes.
Lucky you're still here.
Lucky? That ain't what I call it. Obliged. Come on, pal.
Need a ride, mister?
This here coach is the smartest way to get around town.
Can I get a ride?
Where's the wind taking us today? Well, you know where to find me. Fancy a ride?
Mr. Morgan! My table awaits your offerings, Mr. Morgan.
Okay. I will.
I need to get some sleep.
Very good. We were getting low. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Hello.
Thank you.
Morning, mister.
Good cup of coffee, and all is right with the world again.
Best time of the day.
John?
Let's get on.
Good. And you?
Got everything we need.
Good. I think we need another man. Charles?
I'll go get him. Meet us at the wagon when you can.
Sure.
See you, Arthur. Ain't that dumb.
Next time, let the wolves eat all your brain. Then you'll be a genius.
Now here's a fella with some tall story.
This is about my only vice these days.
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
Not your only vice.
Hi, Arthur. Come here a minute.
What is it?
Can I ask you a favor?
Probably not.
Very funny. Would you do something with Jack? He seems kind of down. All this upheaval can't have been easy on the poor kid.
Why? Because I'm your preferred nursemaid?
Because you do what you say. Please?
Okay. I'll take him in the morning.
Thank you.
What you up to?
Playing.
Anything fun?
I guess.
You want to come fishing with me?
Fishing?
Sure. It's about time that you started wearing your cape.
Okay.
Good. Let's go get your pole then. Now, you do have a fishing pole, don't you?
I sure do. Uncle Jose made me one.
Good. Well, let's go get it then. Go catch us some fish.
Yeah.
I'll mount up and lift you on when you're ready. All right, hold on tight. Just down to the river near here. You shouldn't go too far from camp.
Oh, okay.
You feeling better? I know you was a little sick.
Oh, I'm fine.
You're a brave kid.
So, just like you.
Well, I don't know about brave. I ain't much of a kid no more. Though your mama might disagree. Her and a few other women, I guess.
What do you mean?
I'm just talking silly. Been a tough few weeks up in that snow.
I like the snow.
Yes, but not like that.
When are we going back to the other camp?
The one near Blackwater?
Yeah.
Well, we're not. This is our spot. For now, anyway. Why?
I forgot a storybook there. We left so quick.
Well, I'm sure someone can get you another storybook. See, a fish to catch first. All right, this looks as good a spot as any.
Where should we stand, Uncle Arthur?
Down by the shore. Come on, follow me.
You show me where, Uncle Arthur. I can't wait to get started.
First, we need some bait. I'm gonna use some cheese.
Cheese?
Smellier the better. Now, cast your line. Swing the rod back over your shoulder and bring it forward in a smooth motion. Use your wrist, not your elbow.
Like that?
That's it. Good. All we do now, Jack, is wait for a fish to take the bait.
How do I know when I've got a bite?
Well, if you feel the tip of your fishing rod just twitching, don't yank it yet. That just means one's nibbling. If you feel a hard tug, that's a fish going for the bait, so yank hard to hook it.
Something's tugging at your rod, Uncle Arthur.
Whoop, think I got one. See him fighting there, Jack? That's when you gotta be careful. You'll break the line. Best to wear him out first before you try to reel him in. Now, seems like he's taking a rest now. I'm gonna try reeling him in nice and steady.
This is a great fishing spot.
Don't jinx it, kid. You okay there?
I I think so. This is hard.
Look, Jack, it's a bluegill. It's almost as small as you. We should really throw these smaller ones back. Give them a chance to grow up a bit.
Can I take a break from fishing? I want to make something.
Okay.
I'm gonna pick some of those red flowers. I'll be right back.
Let's try again. There, got him. You gotta stick at things, Jack.
I know.
This one's a chain picker. Not bad.
Fishing sure is boring, Uncle Arthur.
Boring as hell. But then, something happens. And you can get food for days.
Really?
If you're lucky. But until then, you just sit and wait. Try not to worry. It's good for you.
It's good for you?
I guess.
Huh. I think you've got a bite. Look!
Got one, Jack.
Is it a big one?
What are you making there?
You'll see. It's a surprise.
You still all right over there?
I'm fine.
Just want to catch one more. Then we'll call it a day.
Look at this.
And what?
This necklace I made.
Necklace?
For Mama.
Sure.
What a fine young man. And in such complex circumstances. Arthur, isn't it? Arthur Morgan?
Who are you?
Yes, Arthur Morgan. Vanderlyn's most trusted associate. You've read the files. Typical case. Orphaned street kid seduced by that maniac's silver tongue and matures into a degenerate murderer. Agent Milton, Agent Ross, Pinkerton Detective Agency, seconded to the United States government. Nice to finally meet. We know a lot about you.
Do you?
You're a wanted man, Mr. Morgan. It's $5,000 for your head alone.
$5,000? For me? Can I turn myself in?
We want Vanderlyn.
Old Dutch. I haven't seen him for months.
That's so. Because I heard a guy fitting his description robbed a train belonging to Leviticus Cornwall up near Granite Pass.
Oh, ain't that a little old-fashioned nowadays?
Apparently not. Listen. This is my offer, Mr. Morgan. Bring in Vanderlyn, and you have my word you won't swing.
Oh, I ain't gonna swing anyways, Agent,
Milton.
You see, I haven't done anything wrong, aside from not playing the games to your rules.
Spare me the philosophy lesson. I've already heard it from Mac Callender.
Mac Callender?
He was pretty shot up by the time I got to him. So really, it was more of a mercy killing. Slow, but merciful.
You enjoy being a rich man's toy, dear.
I enjoy society, flaws and all. You people venerate savagery, and you will die. Savagely, all of you.
Oh, we're all gonna die, Agent.
Some of us sooner than others. Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Goodbye.
Enjoy your fishing, kid, while you still can.
Who are they?
No one to worry about, no one at all. Come on, let's pick up your things and get home.
It's getting late, Jack. Your mother would be worried. Let's head back.
Can we go now, please? Why did you lie about where Uncle Dutch is?
Because, well, because those are disagreeable men, and I don't want them to hurt him.
What did they mean about Mac? Is he in jail?
No, I don't think so. I hope he's just fine. Like I said, don't worry about them. The world is full of disagreeable men. That's why you got all of us, to protect you from folk like them. Now, how about that necklace you made? You still got it, right?
Yeah, I got it.
Good. Well, did you like fishing?
It was okay, I think. It's a lot of waiting around.
It is.
This necklace.
Ain't that pretty? Not the luckiest. Did you thank Uncle Arthur?
No need. We had a good time.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Just met some folk. I better go speak with Dutch.
Okay.
Hey, you did real fine, kid.
Thanks.
We got a problem.
What?
I just met some guys out near the river. A fella named, Milton, and, I don't remember the other fella's name. Ross. Milton and Ross.
And
they are employees of the Pinkerton Detective Agency. And they know about the train, and they know we're here.
Were you followed back here?
No, they know we're near here. And they want you, Dutch. They offered me my freedom in exchange, they did.
Why didn't you take it?
Very funny. Well, what do we do now?
I say we do nothing. Just yet. It's just trying to scare us into doing something stupid. We have turned a corner. We survived them mountains. We just need to stay calm.
Saw Pinkertons, did you?
Saw, met, and got the full message.
What did you think?
I think we're in real trouble, but the only way out is forward.
I know. That Blackwater business seems to have finished us.
My table awaits your offerings, Mr. Morgan.
I will.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
I reckon I'm gonna think about it.
Good morning, Arthur.